This is my first legit professional interview with a hospital, and it's a great company, a company that I want to work for when I graduate OTA school as a CODA.
Are you speaking with Worthy?
Yes, hello. Good morning, boys.
It's a school morning, but it's a school
morning. Love you.
It actually was hurting. When I was the air on the couch with you, my belly was hurting.
I was starving.
Is it feeling better now?
A little.
Nanny used to make me cinnamon toast just like that when I was a little kid, and I loved it.
I love you.
Liam, after you're done eating your breakfast, we got to change your shirt and then get ready to go see the doctor, okay? Good morning, guys. It is a Wednesday. It's been a crazy last 2 weeks, I will tell you that. We've been better for about 2 weeks now, thank gosh, and I'm definitely feeling like I have my energy back now, but I'm thankful that we are healthy because we really did not get it that bad, so that's a good thing. But I had to reschedule Liam's gastrologist appointment about 2 times now because of all of that going on. So Liam is finally getting to see the gastrologist after months and months of waiting. His doctor had put a referral in for me because he's been having some tummy issues for a while now. So the boys are eating their cinnamon toast.
And I'm getting ready for Mortal Kombat, so I don't get another headache.
Yeah, Logan got a pretty bad headache last night.
And after a while, I'm getting a bad.
Once, I think he had a migraine from too much screen time. So we've talked about how we need to take breaks because too much screen time is not good for your eyes and it can cause tension headaches, which I'm pretty sure that's what he had because he is feeling much better today, but I just kept him home in case. But he will be going back to school tomorrow. And thank gosh, Dave is home today. That way, huh? Yeah. That way Dave can sit with him while I go take Liam to his appointment real fast. So yeah, it's been a very crazy, crazy 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Definitely February has been a little challenging, but it's okay, we'll get through it. So everything went good, we got some tests ordered.
Yeah. I watched
you on the phone. Yeah. So the appointment went pretty good. I'm so glad that we were able to get in there and see the gastrologist. It seems like we might potentially be getting some answers soon on what's going on. He ordered lab tests. He's going to get an x-ray done. And then he's also going to have a little procedure done. I'm just not going to go into detail about that. But Liam's vlogging back there on his tablet. But I am really happy. I feel like we're going to get some answers. And I definitely wanted him to be able to get some blood work done and some x-rays. So really happy he ordered those. And now we are about to stop and get some lunch.
Yay.
And I also have to run by a store later and pick up a professional outfit. Like some slacks and a nice blouse because I have an interview tomorrow. Which is so crazy. I'm not sure how it's going to work out though because of my availability. But I have my first major professional interview tomorrow with a company that I would love to work for, especially when I graduate. And as you guys know, I'm in college to become an occupational therapy assistant, and I will be graduating in a year. And it would be great to get my foot in the door and learn hands-on experience while still learning in school. And it's in a setting that I would love to work in. I don't know if it's gonna work with my availability though, because it is a full-time position, and I do have school on Mondays and Fridays, and then I have the kids to pick up and drop off. But I'm hoping that I go in there and they like me a lot and the interview goes great. And if so, they might be able to offer me an on-call position because she was saying if full-time didn't work out for me, they might be able to do that for me. So I'm really hoping that the interview goes great. I'm probably gonna go to Ross and see if I can find some nice black or tan slacks, probably black, and a nice cute blouse. So that's what I will be doing later. But for now, we're gonna go get some lunch and then head home.
Like this is
cute. Alright, so I like this blouse. Pretty cute, just caught my eye. And then really do like the shirt that I'm gonna try on. Okay guys, this is outfit one. Little blouse. I like how it's like, it's fitting, but then it's like flowy, so it's not like tight. I think I really like this. I literally just saw this like last minute. Good morning, guys. It's the morning of my interview.
I'm so nervous, but so excited at the same time. I'm already ready. I already took the boys to school. I'm getting Joel up and ready for school now. I'm gonna go ahead and print off my resume real fast just because it's better to have a resume. And I made myself one. It actually came out pretty good. I had to upload it to get the job.
My camera battery is about to go dead, so I'm gonna charge it at home while I go. And then when I get back, I will let you guys know how it went. But I wanna show you guys my outfit.
Here's black flats, black slacks, and this pretty little polka dot blouse.
I feel like it was a perfect conservative yet professional look. And I'm so excited. This is my first legit professional interview with a hospital. So no matter what happens, if I can't do full-time because of the availability, then I hope they at least offer me some kind of position, like an on-call position or a part-time position. Or hopefully I just make a great impression and they keep me in mind for when I graduate. But this is it, guys. This is the first interview to the start of my career. And if anything, it's good experience and practice. I'm gonna go ahead and leave because I wanna get there 10 minutes early and walk in 10 minutes early. It makes a good impression. And I will let you guys know how this interview goes. Hopefully I have good news for you guys. All right, guys, I am back home. I was there for about 2 hours. So let me just say that walking through those hospital doors just reminded me of when I was a teenager. And when I used to volunteer there, I would volunteer on different floors of the hospital. And it's just a setting that I would love to work in. I went up for my interview. I went and waited in the conference room. And then I had an OT come in. She started off by telling me I looked familiar and asked me what high school I went to when I graduated. Turns out we went to the same high school and graduated the same year. And we also have 3 boys. She was really nice. And then I met the PT that came in. And then the lady that had called me to set up the interview and does the hiring process, she came in. So there was 4 of us total at a table and I interviewed with all 3 of them at the same time. I've never had a professional interview like this before, especially with the format, because she had a paper and she asked me some really good questions that had a lot to do with personality, about if you were in this situation, what would you do? I've been a stay-at-home mom for a few years now, you know, besides being in my program and doing college, just taking care of the home here and everything. So I haven't worked in 7 years, which, wow, that's crazy that it's been that long already. When you're put on the spot like that, especially when you've never had an interview like that, it's a little intimidating, but I think I did really good. I think I gave pretty good answers. I guess we'll know soon. But after the interview was done, I got to shadow for 1.5 hours with a tech that worked there. And it is in a hospital. It's 2 floors. So there's a lot of therapy that's done, and it's everything that I have a passion for. Just being in there, overshadowing, and just seeing the patients up and learning how to walk again, strengthening their muscles. It just was very inspiring. I can't express how much what I'm going to school for, to become a CODA and working in this type of setting, is such a passion of mine. I don't think I could ever express it enough. Hello?
Hi, I'm speaking with Bernie.
Yes, hello.
Formally get you an offer. Now, you're in position, as I know that's ultimately going to work a little bit easier with your schedule.
Yes. I'm like so happy.